Swaraj gave us was these tools to survive, to live. So even if you don't have the Swaraj community, you have the strength to build one around you. Right? I started to implement whatever I was learning in Swaraj. And the most important thing which I did after Swaraj was to even wipe out whatever I learned in Swaraj. Because I realized that schooling gives you a certain kind of thinking. Then you go to college, it gives you a certain kind of, you know, way to think. Swaraj was standing for something that they believed in sustainability and they believed in social justice, and Swaraj believed in a lot of other things. But now I wanted to understand, what does Arti believe in? What does Arti think about life? So, because a lot of learnings of Swaraj was also hampering me to grow. Because you start living like an ideal, always want to go to that ideal way of living. Ki, oh my God, I'm not being sustainable. Oh my God, I'm not being inclusive. Oh, I took that step to even sort of let go of all of that and see that what are the things which I truly want to work on at that junction of my life. Me and a couple of my friends, we started to initiate these experiments in Nagpur. So a small community started to build in Nagpur as well. So I feel that I never missed Swaraj, because then you start building your own small Swaraj community, Swaraj-like communities wherever you go and you are.